two, make sure you get her hands and her face sheet. She has three blank cards, right? Take the pen and just tap the top card. Now you see what happens? Look, they change. You see that? That's pretty cool, right? Not only one, not only two, but look at all three of them now. You see the spider right there in the middle?
Yes.
See, this is where it gets scary, because it'll actually jump right on the card. You ready? Watch it jump. Here it comes. If you blink, you're not going to see it now. Here, hold the card. We're going to get it to jump. Take this finger right here. Just draw a small circle.
Hey, congratulations.